everybody. We're back. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. I'm Wendy Vandenhuvel from Piece by Piece Productions, and thank you. Thanks. And about 3 years ago, I washed up on the shores of San Francisco from New York City, and very lost, bereft, and found Lisa Steinler and Z-Space, and it's become a theater home for me. And Lisa brought a project to me, and she said, "You're gonna love this." And she said, I said, "What's it about?" And she said, "It's about life, love, and loss." And I was like, right up my alley. Anyway, I just wanna thank a couple people. I'd like to thank Kendra Bator, for this whole thing would not have happened without her. She's amazing. And James Farron also. They're awesome, and I mean it when I say that. So, yeah.
That's kind of it. I will say, though, that I believe the future of theater is about collaborations and partnerships. It's the only way we're going to survive. I really mean that in a very meaningful way. And one of the best partnerships I've had has been with Wendy and Piece by Piece Productions, who have kept me on my moral compass, have nurtured the artists that surround us in this incredible Bay Area, and have allowed many people, including Z-Space and myself, to take the big risks that otherwise we couldn't. And in that, I believe you find magic. And with that, we've come full circle. Many of you probably saw 100 Days almost 2 years ago. We developed it for several years prior to that. And now they made an album this summer here in San Francisco, and now they're home. So we would like to welcome back home the Bengtsons.
Take my pride and lay Hello! Oh my God. Oh, it's wonderful to see you all. Thank you so much for being here.
Give it up for Lila Blue one more time.
No, it's this is a very exciting night for us. We get to be here celebrating Z Space. It's an incredible place. We're really excited to be back. We're also getting to celebrate this album that we made together. You know, and amazingly enough, it's now been more than one or two or even 3 years that we've been coming here and working together. And, you know, so we thought we'd start off now with this little ditty about love and the passage of time. All the songs so all the songs that we're playing tonight and the songs from the album are from the story that we've been working on for a number of years. And when Abigail and I fell in love, which happened pretty quickly, we also both became desperately terrified because suddenly we loved these like flesh and blood creatures that would die at any given time. You know, it was any day it could be it, and we both became kind of petrified. And so just kind of as a way to try to move forward at all, we started thinking about what we would do if we got the diagnosis, if the terrible call came. I don't know that we have any answers, but we thought that what we'd want to do is just to take whatever time we were given and try to live it as fully as we possibly could. Let's try to cram as many memories in with whatever time we got left.
Yeah, that's what we're trying to do.
We're fucking
fucking it up, but we are on the path, man, of, yeah, we are on and off that wagon. Oh.
So this tune, this is about, you know, we made this for the moment of impact. So, you know, that thing when you get the news and then you're out, lifted outside of your body for a time. It's like love and trauma feel exactly the same. They fuck with time in your body. It's really fucked up. So we want to sing about it, and we're going to ask Joe Lambert to stand in between us. Where you are. Special spot.
Fell down so slowly. Look at his mind.
But to the hand and mouth of the choir, I grow divine. But to the hand and mouth of the choir. Oh, mother, father, mother, father, oh, I fall down. Oh, mother, father, mother, father, oh, I fall down. The process of making this work was about falling in love with a group of people, not each other. And some of them are on stage with us right now, and a lot of them are out there right now. And now I guess you all count. So we asked Joe to sing a song from the piece about that kind of love. Are
shouldn't have been. We were sleeping by the river. I'm scared to go in.
To not talk a lot, but this is a special night and we have a lot of people to thank. So
yeah, there are, you know, there's many people that we love here. There's three people in particular who have given us belief and love and support, starting at a time when there was no evidence to warrant such. And, And, you know, it's, and whatever heights we may attain. You know, who we are right now as artists and as whatever sort of career we have, I feel like it's really just directly goes back to these three people.
James Farron.
So we were working in a landfill in Tijuana, and then we came here. And we were pretty shitty and pretty tired and pretty worn down, and James Farron literally took us in out of the rain into that door. And when we looked at his face, we felt loved. And he said yes, and has been saying yes, and has taught us about saying yes. And if you know James, you know he gives love, man. So James Farron, okay? And then there's Lisa Steinler. So then you have the luck of getting through the door with James, and there's Lisa Steinler. And she is so much better at this than we are, and yet she has walked beside us and not in front of us this whole time. And she has been an ally and a guide and a midwife to everything that we've made. And she has unbelievable heart and enormous courage, and this place wouldn't be this place, and I wouldn't be who I am, for better and for worse, if it weren't for Lisa Steinler. So thank you, Lisa. And then I'm sorry, but Wendy Vandenhoevel. Okay. All three of you are hating this, but I have to do it anyway, y'all. Like, Wendy gave us wings, and Wendy gave us support and inspiration that I never dreamed of. And she manages, with utmost gentle kindness, to firmly remind us to be true. And without her, I don't know, man. I don't want to think about without Wendy. I just want to sing songs for Wendy. So for Wendy. Okay, so we're going to sing this next song. This isn't on the album. It's actually from... Sorry. We'll sing it quickly. But it's from our new musical, whatever the fuck we make, you know, weird thing that we're making. It's opening in New York soon, and I pray it'll come here. And it's a song about, and it's a song, it's really about regret and forgiveness, but at its very heart, it's a love song, so we wanted to sing it now for them. Okay.
Just children, we were just girls and boys taking pills up in the hills together. How our minds filled themselves to the brim. You let me in, you let me drink you and hold you in my hands. I remember shocks you could hold at 18 years old. I hated everything but the tug that I felt in my chest. It wouldn't let me rest. I didn't know I was blessed. I was blessed. Now the handful that I could have left. Oh, 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 oh. on Lake Michigan where we met. I said I had no regret. I didn't know anything but the 10,000 suns in my chest. I have just one left. I still have one left, and I'm holding on. I'm holding on. I'm holding on to things I threw away, to the handful that I could have left. You down here. I'm gonna leave it behind. I'm gonna leave it behind. Find the well water. Drink my fill. Be afraid that you die. Be a three-legged dog. I could still run. I could still.
He'll never get better. I will never die. I make America I. I am a universe I. I'll never go away.
Hey, 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 hey.
I am a universe I. I'm your man. I'll never go away.
Oh, hey, hey, hey.
We'll break the hearts and say goodbye. You will never die. Hey, yeah! A hundred days, a bright light. Hey, hey, hey! A hundred days, you're my man. A bright light, away, away.
Hey, I'm making America I am
a hundred days,
a bright
light. Hey, 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 away.
Hey, I am
a hundred days.
Never come back again. I'll hold all of the shots and make her whole. I'll hold all of the shots that make her.
Couple more.
I see your hand by your side. I take your hand, bring you outside to see the glory of the lights over Astoria. Those pictures you mounted by the door, I can't give you what you had before. I can sing Gloria, the lights over Astoria. I know you are alone. I know you can't come home. Bells ring. The town down the stair in the cold and the chilly air. The bells are ringing. Children are singing out of key in debris. Happy in the frost in the parking lot. About the plans we've made, oh, and the Thanksgiving Day parade, and all the glory of the lights over Astoria. Your papa's hearing aid slowly grow, your brother's voice suddenly got low. They've set a place for you, everyone's come home to you. You hold inside your chest, the lonely and the blessed. The bells ring, angels rush in through the town down the stair in the cold and the chilly air. The bells are ringing, children singing out of in the breeze, happy in the frost in the parking lot. The bells ring, children sing welcome.
We missed you so long.
ahead and play. We're going to thank Lawton and Drew and Keith and Amber and all you motherfuckers. We love you so much. Thank you so much for being here with us tonight. Donate to Z-Script.
Good night, everyone. Thank you so much.